What's going on, guys? Just here to tell you that I got a new guide to show you how to choose a monitor. I got the specs, and I explain aspect ratios, brands, what are good, what are bad, brand names, what are you using it for, all that good stuff. Just thought you guys should check it out.